And tonight, at least one New York lawmaker is hinting towards a possible run for governor.
I am actively exploring running for governor in 2022 against Andrew Cuomo. I don't believe that the governor should be reelected to a fourth term. Personally, I believe the governor should resign. I don't think he is going to resign, but I believe that he should. He's been there too long, and it's time to go.
That's Long Island Congressman Lee Zeldin, a Republican. He says he is weighing his options while also calling on the governor to step down. Zeldin criticized Governor Cuomo's handling of the pandemic, including the undercounting of nursing home deaths.